Hello and welcome to this debate club debate. Today's motion is... The debate today will be a three-a-side debate in which both the first and second speakers will give three-minute speeches. This will then be followed by a floor debate in which the floor or the judges can ask any questions. Finally, we will finish with two summary speeches. A voice will say the title of the next section, such as first affirmative, and so on. Please be aware that phones are not allowed during the length of this debate, but can be used for preparation. When the host says sir, that is me, the voice behind the screen, your preparation time will begin. Before we begin the actual debate, a voice will remind you to put away your phones and not to use them during the debate. We all hope you have a wonderful experience in this debate. Furthermore, I'll just pop some information in so you know key points in this video. When you hear this, this means it's the end of your protected time. Sorry, questions can now be asked. When you hear this signals that you are back into protected time and questions can no longer be asked. When you hear this means that you will need to begin to wrap up. We don't have much time left. And finally, when you hear this signals you to promptly finish. Like I said before, a voice will say the title of the next section, such as first affirmative. When the host says sir, also known as me, the man behind the screen, your preparation time will begin. We hope you all have a wonderful debate today, and I'm pretty sure everyone's going to have pretty good arguments for this one as well. Although, I can't see the future. And I'm recording this on a Monday, so I still wouldn't know. Anyways, your preparation time will now begin. First affirmative. First negative. Second affirmative. second negative. Negative rebuttal. Affirmative rebuttal. Well, it seems like we've come to the end of this week's debate. You all had some pretty good arguments, although I'm not a magician. But I'm pretty sure they were all good. Now we're just waiting on the judges for the final judgment.